Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we have an exciting tutorial on how to create a number search bar in Excel. This feature can be extremely helpful when you have a large dataset and need to quickly find specific numbers. I kindly request you to hit that subscribe button, like this video, so let's get started. So, prepare your data like this. Then click inside anywhere in the table. Then press Ctrl A through the table. Then Ctrl T or Ctrl L to select all the table. Then check my table has headers. Then OK. Right, home, then go to design mode and name your table, for example database, remember the name. All right, now select the header, then copy, create another sheet, go to, for example, anywhere, place the header here, camera, go to format, auto feed column, okay, again, department, salary, right? Now select all the cells like this, then go to merge, go to developer tab. If you don't see developer here, you can activate it, right click anywhere, then go to customize the ribbon, then you can find it here, then okay. Right. Now go to insert, then select text box and drag it here. Alright. So remember, I want to put my search here, F3. So right click here or just go to properties. Then go to link itself and put F3, then go to special effects, then choose the first one, then close, disable design mode, you can now type anything here, right, design mode again. So now, click here, then type equal, filter, array, it's the table, you can select a table by keyboard or by mouse, from here, okay, comma, include type is number, value type search, find text, you have to type F3, then press F4 on your keyboard to fix it, then comma, within text, by the way, I want to search by contract number, go back again to the table and select all the column. Then close parentheses twice, then comma, then double quotation, type not found. Double quotation again, then close parentheses, enter. Select all, then go to home tab, center, then right. Now go to developer, disable design mode, and there is the result. You can see. Now go to view to disable guideline. You can see here. Okay, now go to insert. First of all, insert, go to shape, like this one. And choose this one, for example. Go to shape outline and choose this one. Right click on the shape and send it to back. So here you can type anything, right? Now go to insert again, shape, this one, press shift, then drag the circle. This one again, insert icon. In the search box, type find, enter, choose this one. And press it here. All right. Now go to insert again, shape, this time choose this one. Right click on the shape, then go to shape format, shape outline, new outline. Click on the shape, press control, then drag it to other side. The seam, control, to create another one. All right, now let's try our application. As you can see, filtering by number, not found. As you can see, not found in database. Okay, now go to developer again to make some properties. Click on design mode, then choose this. Go to properties, then go to text font, click here, then choose bold, 20 or as you like, then close, disable design mode, so if you enjoyed this tutorial and found it helpful, I kindly request you to hit that subscribe button, like this video, and leave a comment sharing your thoughts or any specific topics you'd like us to cover in future videos. Your support means the world to us, and we truly appreciate every single one of you who takes the time to engage with our content. Thank you for being a part of our growing community. Remember, your subscription, likes, and comments make a significant impact, and we look forward to bringing you more valuable Excel content in the future. Stay tuned, and until next time, happy Excelling!